Hey, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be playing Borderlands again. I have no idea what I'm doing, but just get into it. Right.
Got a job for you.
Lorelei and troops need their caffeine fix, and we're talking now. Damn it.
What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
Okay. There's the Rise and Grind coffee shop.
That little sprig of mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? I'll make sure it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can digistruct a new one from any terminal.
Well, that was unexpected.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand. Yeah, Rise and Grind's deserted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you or whatever?
Hey, Boyle. Need a cup of Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real arsehole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Power cores. It's always the damn power cores, isn't it?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
Power core.
go. Now head back to the shop and get me some damn coffee already!
For those of you who don't know,
look, I'm sorry, but I'm
the Halloween event is still on.
This coffee is gonna save lives.
Because it's glowing. It means you have one of these. Skulls. Which is okay, but I find it really annoying now. But yeah. Like, you go to this dinosaur in Sanctuary. Maurice. And.
Don't we go higher than that?
Going to heck. Do those kind of missions. There's a badass goal that you fight against, and there's a golden skull, which is kind of rare, but
you might want to
really hard to kill.
Look, you've got going there.
I see.
Shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
You got 4 rounds left.
Granted. Me what you got, little bud. That was all me.
Wait, what does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine. I'm the coffee commander now.
So, you killed my coffee runner, you big loss. But you stole my mug, and I will have it back. I am the one and only.
Palawan's looking for a bloody nose.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
I know, I'll get your orders, you know, eventually.
Thank you.
The thing that's what it gives it for a fine.
Swapping ammo!
Get off!
those dudes were the literal worst.
Barista boss, just shut up and get us the coffee.
Sure, sure. Don't bust an aneurysm or whatever. Just show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you. Cool. Locally sourced. Righteous. Now hold on.
No, no. Take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
I hear ya. What I wouldn't do for a pint right now.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
Right, now we're back here. And you need to get some wine. Or not.
Try and stay out of trouble. Or don't. I ain't your mom.
Just go to her first.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mark, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Singing songs about that one. The maggot. Just a tick!
Guess I gotta take matters into my own hands! Let's do
Track someone down and pop him!
Duck him down!
Over for a well-earned reward. We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning. Mission for you, if you're up to it. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken.
I can't do that one.
Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Too much money, not enough blood? You're at the right place.
Still not enough.
Come see me again.
Enough skill level.
On a personal note, there's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Yeah, hey, this area is where
I need help, damn it!
Burgers.
Set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Not bad, eh?
Come on, come on! Barrier! Couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo. Don't worry, you can still look at me.
Surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Thank you.
It ain't a proper bloodbath without Zane.
Yeah, I'll change my weapons up a bit better. Keep dying. Put this and this.
Sir, will you? Suckers!
Ironically, that's a lot to fight in. See anyone remember him from the first lot of games and the first part of Tales of the Borderlands?
Hello, Vault Hunter.
Let me know.
Let's ruin Maliwan's day. Our mission begins.
I know that fella. We went to the same assassin bars.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire super spots. Their masters have long decommissioned them.
Right. Before we get into all that carnage, I'm gonna pause it there, and that will be it of this journey. Got some coffee. Could have got burgers, but I was trying to stick to the main missions. I know the coffee one is a side mission, but anyway, if you liked it, like and subscribed, really help me out. Take care, be positive, and I shall see you next time. Bye bye.